We are the station designed with you in mind. The Open Mic Broadcast Network, where we are serving the community through faith and athletics since 2002. We are located in Prairie View, Texas, where we are dedicated to serving the local community with sporting events, church services, and information. You're invited to tune in and to join us each Sunday morning for Temple of Refuge Ministries live broadcast, Building the Kingdom One Soul at a Time, Sunday mornings at 10 a.m. Central Time. Each Monday through Friday, tune in to hear the Mike Prince Show as he covers the world of HBCU sports and beyond. This show has been the driving force for daily information when it comes to HBCU athletics. And tune in to listen to the Swag Zone each Saturday mornings. The Open Mic Broadcast Network covers Little League, high school, and college athletics. We also broadcast local community parades and events. And you can check us out on YouTube for our latest content. If you would like to help us support our broadcast, you may do so by making a donation at www.obnradio.com. We are the station designed with you in mind. The Open Mic Broadcast Network, where we are serving the community through faith and athletics since 2002.
It's the radio guy, Dr. Mike Prince. What's going on? It is time for a new episode of the Mike Prince Show. It is our desire to bring you news that you could use. Today will be no exception to that rule. Follow me on Twitter at the Mike Prince Show. The YouTube channel is the Open Mic Broadcast Network. You can always check out the website at obnradio.com. And just in case you have one of those smart speakers, all you have to do is say, hey, play the latest episode of the Mike Prince Show. And just like that, you'll have everything that you need. And with all that being established, let us jump into today's episode. Today's episode is made possible by the Prairie View Athletic Club. They've been serving PV Athletics since 1986, and you now have an opportunity to put $1,000 in your pocket while supporting Prairie View Athletics. It's simply by called entering a raffle drawing for the support of PV Athletics. If you'd like more information on how you can support and possibly put an extra $1,000 in your pockets, reach out to Mr. Greg Austin at 936-857-5817. Well, there's a big weekend ahead for PV Nation. They'll be taking on the Texas Southern Tigers. We've been making mention about that. You can listen to that game right here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. 12:30 p.m. Central Standard Time will be the tip-off time for the women. And, of course, the men will follow 30 minutes at the conclusion of that game. The way things are looking right now, the Panthers on both sides of the hardwood have just about established themselves for postseason play. However, the men are in more of a traffic jam, if you would, and they're all in the segues with Texas Southern, of course, Bethune-Cookman, and a couple others that are kind of log jamming that bottom tier, 6, 7, 8, and 9 spots. The main thing is the main thing. The Panthers keep winning, and they have just about locked up that number 6 spot on the men's side. The women are floating between 4 and 5, but either way, they're looking pretty secure for their postseason play. Now, there are a lot of things that has to happen, that has to go this way or the other, that will determine the final position of both, to be exact, but it's all going to start tonight with the competition from the Southwestern Athletic Conference. We'll be keeping a watchful eye and keep you posted on the development and the standings as they unfold. So be sure to follow me on Twitter at the Mike Prince Show for the latest updates. I want to thank you guys. The subscriptions are slowly creeping up on that YouTube channel, and we're mighty thankful for that. And speaking of being thankful, March 27th will be the start of spring football practice. And I am thankful that football is yet that much closer. We are in March, and it is moving right along in 2023. The Panthers will start their training sessions to unfold the new wrinkles for the new-look Panthers on the field and on the sideline. There has been a hire for the defensive coordinator, and we're scheduled to get with Coach Bubba McDowell in the very near future to discuss all of that and the breakdown of the camp that lies ahead. The Purple and Gold game will be on April the 22nd, and you need to put a very special asterisk on that date, because not only will it be the Purple and Gold game, but you're also going to have the baseball and softball games in full effect on April 22nd. So it's almost going to be like a spring homecoming, if you would. Maybe that would be a good theme or so in the future to rally the school spirit of good old Prairie View. And while you have football, baseball, softball, and hopefully some fantastic weather. Well, I am going to exit stage left at this time. It is always a blast to come here and share with you the tidbits and information of our beloved Prairie View A&M University, as well as the Southwestern Athletic Conference. Do remember, starting March the 8th through the 11th, the SWAC basketball tournament can be heard throughout its entirety right here at the Open Mic Broadcast Network. Lee Hall, Joshua Davis, and the mighty man himself, Coach Van Petaway, will be on the call for the Open Mic Broadcast Network, and we can't wait to present these games to you. But for right now, my time has come where I must exit stage left. I am the radio guy, Dr. Mike Prince, and we are thanking you so much for joining in with us. And until the next time, you guys be blessed, and we'll see you on the other side.